So I've been feeling burned when it comes to compost. I gave it a try last year and just couldn't get it going using kitchen waste. So for some reason, after a year, I tried again using mostly leaves and some kitchen waste. And I have to thank Gate 10 Productions and Kelly Kim 29, two YouTube users who have used leaves to do hot composting. So it's a cold day here in Denver. I'll bring the thermometer over here. This thermometer says 29.5 degrees Fahrenheit. The local weather station says it's 24, so well below freezing. And whip these rocks off the compost. So what I did was I built up a berm using dirt about 2 feet high on either side, and then covered it with this tarp here. There's the most, like 95% leaves. Come on in, let's look at the thermometer. If we can see it, about 90 degrees. That's only after about 5 days of doing this. Been very successful. I didn't really do anything special at all. Just threw the leaves in. And these were cut up leaves. These were cut up with a lawnmower by my neighbor. That's one thing we've got here is a lot of leaves. And the neighbors all like to bag them, so I don't envision ever having to do any work myself. But so far, so good on this hot compost using leaves and kitchen waste.